For your Windows operating system project, you're going to have to download two files, the operating systems project files.zip and the operating systems project.docx, which is a Word document. To download the files, you'll right-click, choose Save Link As. I'm going to save mine to my desktop to make them easy to find. You'll see that my zip folder is now here on the desktop, and now I'm going to download the project document. I'll be walking you through the steps. For the first few sections, I'll go through pretty much step by step, then after that I'll just be demonstrating the parts that you need. Before we get started with actually working on the project, I want to show you a little bit about my personal Windows setup. I'm currently working in Chrome for my browser, though I also use Firefox. I'm working in Windows 8. Windows 8 has two different views to it. You can be in your traditional view, which is like Windows 7, except that it misses the start bar from the corner, which I kind of miss. Then you have the more traditional touchscreen view, and I am using a touchscreen 18-inch tablet as my computer, and it will let you move back and forth where you can go to the desktop. That's your tile view. I won't be working in the tile view. With the touch screen, it makes it very easy for me to swipe from the side to find search and various options and settings here. And this is pretty much what you'll see for my backtop, my background. This is what Windows likes to call the desktop. I've set it to a neutral MCC purple. If you ever wish to change your options, you can go into Personalize, and you can set your desktop background and various other settings. So I'll be working in Windows 8. You can work in Windows 8, work in Windows 7. Vista or XP would probably be fine. Most of what I'm showing you is pretty generic. The one part that really needs to have the Windows 7 or Windows 8 operating system is the snipping tool, which we'll be using in the next video. If you don't have that, you'll have to find a way to work around it. You could use Jing. Jing is a free program. This is it sitting up here. It lets you take images from the screen, and that's all we're going to be using the snipping tool for. So if you don't have Windows 7 or Windows 8, you'll want to go to Jing and download it. It doesn't work exactly the same, but it shows you how to make it work. So that would be your option if you're in something older than Windows 7.